It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerge from their tunnel. Ready for football are they, and ready for football are we, as the Bears get set to match up with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys. Greg Zuerlein now, he'll handle the honors to get us started. And off we go from Soldier Field. And we will not get a run back here to start. It's a touchback, and it will come out to the 25. First down throw, Fields. He'll leave it for Montgomery complete. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds.
I like it, I like it, I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
Well, so much for getting separation. No chance there. Locked down tight, forcing the incompletion on that attempt.
Second and 10, Fields again. And the hookup here to Allen Robinson. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Well, one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Fields on first down. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Off play action, Fields. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit two of his first five passes. With a big third down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off near the 26. And the Cowboys are going to take possession of the football as they force the turnover on the opening drive. So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 31-yard line. Oh, fighting off the defender. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Usually we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy is setting the tone early, running through all types of tackles and putting the defense back on its heels.
They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. Pass incomplete, but the flag in the backfield, and this might be a roughing call. Well, this crowd does not like that call.
Understandable reaction from them. That's their team that the penalty is going against, but you and I both know they're going to take care of the quarterback.
After the penalty, it's Elliott. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid game.
On first down, Italian might have gotten this one down to the 28, and that's all. Defensively, a solid response after giving up back-to-back first downs.
No doubt about it. Really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
Dak dropping this one off for Zeke. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
Really been an ideal start for them. They get the turnover on the opening possession. Now here they are moving the ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is finish this drive off because they took it away, right? So now you've got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down, put a touchdown out on them. Look out. You've won the mental battle early in the game, and that may carry over for you.
They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
To throw again on second down. Prescott on the left side. Gallup's got it. And he is out of bounds, getting it down to the 10. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Ezekiel Elliott, a 10-yard touchdown run. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. Now Greg Zuerlein on for the extra point. And this is up and good to make it 7-0 Cowboys. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And this will be a touchback as Grant opts not to return it. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. On first down, it's Fields. Dancing to his left. Into the secondary, past the 40. And Fields going to have the first down before sliding to a halt to avoid the contact. On first and 10, here's Fields. Trying to improvise. And that one is incomplete. And it also concludes quarter number one. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. To throw again on second down, Fields steps away to his left. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. It was the safety blitz that ultimately did the job, and they're going to credit him with a sack. Throwing on third down, Fields. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys are going to get the football.